Contrast here. Little slice of paradise and a little slice of hell. Oh boy. It's gonna be a tight squeeze. Got it spaced out enough though. Finally. A little drip coming through still. The pipe is mostly drained.
The fun factor has increased. So basically we tried to socket save the other two-way valve that was right here and get it all fit up, but it just didn't happen. With the angle and everything, the socket was just a little too messed up. We couldn't quite get enough depth. It couldn't penetrate all the way because there's a three-way valve blocker. So that was for the vacuum port, not used anymore. So went ahead and did this.
I brought a street one too, just in case you.
I got the freaking water feature stopped at least. Let me see, plug that off properly. Oh. At least we got some nice bird chirping.